about you for our file. We'd like to help you learn to help yourself. Whip around you, all you see are sympathetic eyes. Stroll around the grounds until you feel at home. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven knows a place for those who pray. Hey, 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 hey. Hiding in a hiding place where no one ever goes. Put it in your pantry with your cupcakes. It's a little secret. Just the Robinson's affair. Most of all, you got to hide it from the kids. Here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, 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 hey.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. Disturb the sound of silence. Fools said I did not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach out to you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered in the sound of silence. Just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I've squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers in the quiet of the railway station, running scared. Laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the place.
faces only they would know. La 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 la. Asking only workers' wages, I come looking for a job, I get no offers. Just to come home from the whore's on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome. I took some comfort there. La 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 la. A boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I'm leaving, but the fighter still remains, he still remains. When you're weary, feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them off. I'm on your side. Oh, times get rough and friends just can't be found, like a bridge over troubled water, I will live.
And when you're down and out, when you're on the street, when evening falls so hard, I will comfort you. I'll take
see.